Test, 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 test. Test, 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 test. Why are you up all the way?
Hey.
Meh. What now? Okay, hello. Test, 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 test. We good? Yeah, I think so. Intro's a bit loud. Okay, hello?
Hello? Oh. Right.
That's perfectly fine. Understand?
Oh.
Yeah, I'm busy. Feel you there on the tiredness. Good. I do have all my audio filters running. Right. Please. I need something with the numeric keypad to do this. That one? Yes. Bing. Okay, let's start in the showroom. I don't have music. But also, this. I mean, I literally just turned it down. Like I need to add a compressor. Lower the threshold. And the attack should be further down. There we go. Bing! A is continue. Let's get right into it. Bing! And there we go. Okay. Ah, crud. I just realized my tablet isn't up yet. Oh yeah, and my laptop OBS clock has changed again. Okay. Also, come on, Creamsicle. There. Okay, what am I doing there? I unfortunately, why is this bottle leaking? Thank you. Okay. Hi. Anyway. Either there's been a change introduced in the Twitch mobile app, or my tablet's just going senile and thinking it's a phone. Both of which I could see happening. But anyway, to get chat-only mode to work, or audio-only mode to work in landscape mode, I need to be very quick. And then, the controls are the size of the video player, even though I'm not playing video. Also, why am I down 8% of battery on my tablet? Oh, there's the My Channel page. Ugh. I reached out to them, but they were like, "Oh, because you reached out through email, we can't help you here." And to that I have to say, Twitch, you suck. They did link me to the support page, which I will use, but also... I'm still... Pretty sure that was an automated response, so of course they suck. Oh yeah. Okay, fortunately the hookup to the Nintendo Switch was quick. Whoa. Today, today hooking up my Nintendo Switch to the TV was quick. Unlike last time, where it took me way too long to figure out how to get it to work. I mean, okay, the TV we have up here is so old that it has fluorescent backlights. They don't even make them like that anymore. They're all LED. Ugh. It is sold separately. This is sold separately. However, this was also a birthday present. Anyway. I also need to figure out where to find... Aw, crud, I'm going to have to turn my phone on for this. Where to find Eyes of Ender in Minecraft Dungeons. And it seems my phone is actually all the way in my bedroom. While I do have a lot of cable here... I do not believe it's enough to reach all the way. No. Hmm. Okay, well, it was almost enough to reach the other side of my bed, but it looks like it is not there. Anyway, I need it to look up where to find Eyes of Ender. So that I can do the Stronghold quest, which I started last time. Okay. And this is why I have so much cable. Sometimes I wish someone would steal mine, because then I'd have an excuse to buy a new one. It is old. But I don't even know where I'd find anyone that desperate. Ah, crud! Oh, that's what happened. That's what happened. Okay, hold on. Okay. Yeah, it's most definitely not back there. No, I would have thought it was. It might have gone downstairs. I definitely don't have enough cable to reach all the way that way. Yeah, in addition to the... Yeah, to my headset's cable, I also have 2 headphone extension cables and 2 XLR cables. Okay. Hey. Oh, stupid piece of crap. Hey. Not portrait. Hey. Well. Oh, also... Okay. Dang. One of these days I should invest in a proper 1/4-inch headphone extender. those 3.5mm jacks honestly kind of suck. So it turns out it was on my bed, for whatever reason. Okay. Tablet, can you maybe not be dead? Okay. What just happened? Not portrait. Landscape, you piece of crap. Okay, so the battery did go up. No. Oh, hold on. I also realized I never put the Joy-Con straps on. Okay. Oh, and I need this thing. It's the keyboard I'm using for my laptop. Hold on. Okay. Looks to be a bot. Chill, if you're not a bot, please message me. If you don't, you're going to remain banned. And also, if you're not a bot, don't do that again. If you do, you will be banned a second time, and this one will be permanent. Thank you, Vad. Okay. Yeah, don't ever pretend be those bots as a joke either, because, well, I don't know. I will assume that, why? Okay. never for any reason pretend to be those bots, because I will think you are a bot. Okay. There we go. Okay. My phone's kind of old, too. Not as old as my tablet, mind you. Still kind of old. Okay, I know you're not a bot, but now that it's done, I'll also clean it up. Okay. Yes, I do need to look up where to find Eyes of Ender, because otherwise I will never find them. Bloody ads. Where is the creeper woods? Back button is B. Here we go. Creeper Woods. Ah. There. So we need to go there. Out a bit when doing this. Oh no. Also, Creeper Woods. You know what that means. Okay. Okay, awesome.
By the Arch Illager's decree, all free folk are now enemies of the Illager Empire.
Yeesh.
Somewhere in these woods, a caravan is transporting villager prisoners to labor in far-off lands. find the caravan and stop the illagers. Well, there's no telling what dreadful doom will befall our villager friends.
Should have had a town and country. Or at least a grand caravan. Oh, dang it. Actually, hold on. Yeah. See you. Oh, you. So I've discovered the food source of apples, which turns out are awful. Just like in Minecraft. Ooh, strength. I just hit a checkpoint. Ow. Nice. I cannot use my own skin in this, no. How do we use it? Ah, crud. Also, I need to stop wasting my arrows. I only have 67 of them. Ow. Gotta be kidding me. Really not even aim at the creeper. There. You really can't melee a creeper in this game, by the way. They just go way too fast. There. So, whoops. You. Can't you take priority over the creeper? Ooh. Did he not drop any beef? Ow. Whoa. Ah! One major issue with using the Joy-Cons that come with the my Nintendo Switch is they are tiny. They're meant for children, not adults, by the way. They are for children. Ow. There. Ow. That really hurted. That was not very nice. Stop running away. Nice. I just got a double. And I am proud. There. Okay, those checkpoints are really close together. Three of the Villagers. Oh dear, that's a lot. Helps when you dang it. Villagers kind of weren't the best subject for this game. Because no one likes villagers. Well, unless they're throwing emeralds your way. There. And they're throwing emeralds your way. You of course love them, but only then. Okay, anyway, I'm also going to check the TV's backlight. Okay, because it seems kind of bright. Oh, this thing has a freeze. Mm-hmm. Menu. Picture. Okay. No. The answer to that is that it is not adjustable. Which I'm not surprised about. Yes. Yes. However, they also, in some cases, have worse pathfinding because they can't find their way around walls. Or some of the mobs in this game, at any rate. The exit. Ah, crud. There. Whoa, that creeper was launched. There. Did you know that spiders actually are hydraulic? They have no extensor muscles, and also can't control their flexor muscles, or so-called muscles. because they're always trying to contract, which is why their legs curl up when they die. They have a special valve. In their head that controls the flow of hemolymph to their legs, and I believe their front appendages, whether they be pincers or fangs. Boy, that's not very nice. Oh no, this bridge is in need of some repair. Actually in need of some serious repair. Anyway.
These villagers are free from the clasp of the Illagers. All thanks to you.
Actually, no. Yeah, most Arachnids work that way. GG, thank you.
Okay.
Oh, that's an ender chest from modded Minecraft. Hold on. Sword. Okay. I will swap that. And then put most of this stuff away. Whoa. Okay. So after the creeper woods comes the soggy swamp. Hey. Let's go. It's chugging here. Clearly it doesn't like that.
Live at the heart of the sinister swamp. They conjure up all manner of brews to empower the Arch Illager and his ever-growing army. If you don't find and defeat those witches, the Illagers will be unstoppable. But tread carefully. The swamp is home to many horrors.
There we go. Hey! Can't actually go that way. Yeah. Okay. Ah, crud. Now that's not very helpful. I also don't appreciate you running away like that. Ow. No dying. No killing me, I mean. Huh. Okay, so they do link up to the same place. Destroy the bruise. Oh, look, a slime. Wait, do small slimes still hurt you in this game? Ow, they do! In Minecraft, they don't. They try to, but they are incapable. Thank goodness. I would have died if I hadn't eaten that. Ow. Yeah, my health. I saw. Unfortunately, I can't see chat very well. I'm playing on is far, and I need my tablet to be close to see chat. So apologies in advance. And also, retroactive apology. I do still try to make sure to glance over every so often. Objective, find the cauldron. Oh. There's another one. Great. Just what I needed. It's raining. Although, having that keyboard next to me actually helps. Quite a bit. Ow. Hey, what's that? Looks like some sort of weapon. A glaive is a long melee, reach 15 to 22. A weapon with style and power. Good to know. So yes, it is a weapon. Rudd. I'm actually about dead. Okay. I need to continue hiding behind here. Oi! Oi. Pig. Mine. Daggers. Dang, I'm getting a lot of weapons in this level. Nice. What are these running into? Excavation pole, or no, evocation robe. Wait. I don't see anything. It was there, it's certainly not now. And that round thing at the bottom right is the autosave indicator. It's very helpful because... Ow. No health potions. Anyway. Yeah. Not sure if despawning is a thing in this game, but if it is, we might have. But I also don't recall ever seeing it. Hey! Seems I'm supposed to get up there somehow. How? Oh, I don't recall seeing this before. Ow. What are those things? Oh no. There. Okay. I think it's fair to say it doesn't get any easier. Ow. There. There we go. Hold on. Is that where I came in? Also, I know you're considered officially old if you know what a floppy disk is. But apparently, you're old if you know how to spell it. The thing is, hard disks are still used. Not that long ago, they were very common boot drives, and they're spelled the same. But it's with a K. A C is for optical media. The first one, which was floppy both inside and out, was 5 1/4 inches. The second generation, which was only floppy on the inside, rigid on the outside, was 3 1/2 inches and 2 1/2 inches. Actually, that's the same size as hard disks. Also, the actual disk is the magnetic tape. Ew. Well, all I remember is that the 3.5-inch could hold 1.44 megabytes, although I believe it's actually mebibytes. And the 5 1/4-inch one was even lower capacity. Because, well, it was older. There. Thank you. Oh, hi, Taka. Creeper drops ham, apparently. Ah! Whoops. Yes, it was created. Thank you for the lurk. Yeah, and once again, apologies, I can't read chat very well. Okay, the pink slimes have ranged attacks. Oh, crud. No. Do not do that. Duck and cover for the boom. Oh, crud. tactical retreat. Oh, wow. Oh, no, I'm close to the chat. I'm far from the game. Supposed to get off a hit off on the cauldron. Dead mob is flipping out. Can't even get close to the cauldron without, well, you know, dying. Dear. Ah, crud. Got me got. Good. Why don't the husks? Okay. I also just realized the wrench jamming up the works. No! No! That the dead mobs actually heal up the cauldron a little. Okay. Oi. I've already. Died twice. This level. Also stop puking up slimes. I don't appreciate impossible mode. Okay. Okay, that's not what I want. Thank you. can see, it's already back at full health. So how am I supposed to do this? Getting a hit off on it, but a couple actually, but at what cost? There we go. There's a strat that you need to implement. What about a Telecaster? That's a guitar, by the way. Like strat. Stratocaster. Get it? No. Whoa, okay. I keep accidentally hitting the, joystick. The analog stick. Ooh. my right, shooting the cauldron. Okay. Hey, 333. Anyway, I do apologize for any weird scaling. Video feed from the Switch is actually shrunken a little bit to compensate for the TV's overscan. Whoa. Of course, I cropped that out. Okay, I'm down past the first graduation. Yes, those markings are called graduations, which is where the term graduated cylinder comes from. And I'll say it now, that's the only kind of graduation stream you would ever see from me. Although I do want, one day, want to make a clock. From a kit, mind you, not from scratch. Well, I say a kit from parts. Like the movement, the hands, a piece of wood for the face, with little thingamajigabobs to use as. Major graduations, which I will also. No! Ow! I did not ask you to throw it that way. I would also add glow-in-the-dark powder. To it, which would be stuck on with nail polish. Regular glow-in-the-dark paint. actually is not sufficient. I'd also loom the hands because, well, having luminous graduations without luminous clock hands is kind of pointless, wouldn't you say? I'd not, however, loom the numbers, even if I do add numbers. Not sure if I want to add numbers or make it a Swiss clock. I believe that term comes from the railway clock, the famous Swiss railway clock in Switzerland, which only has graduations and no numbers. It also has that famous red second hand in the shape of a conductor's baton that actually circles the clock face in 58 and a half of a second. Enough time to ensure that it's actually that the second hand is still synced up with time. Because it's an impulse clock, the hands move once a minute. Well, the minute and hour hands move once a minute. The second hand, however, is continuously moving, except for that little pause, to ensure that it remains synchronized with the time. Past that second graduation again. I just got it below the first, the second graduation as well. Well, that's why I started talking about clocks. They're also called graduations on your speedometer. Okay. Seriously, hope that didn't doom me. Sure, I can pick it up from there, but I can't pick it up. I can't pick the ones that were on this side of the fence up from the other side of the fence. Anyway, we did it. Also, I just realized. Okay. Hey, oi. I never did promote in here. Whoops. What? Okay. There we go. What? Escape the swamp.
The Archangel's
that was easy.
Is no more, and it'll be a long time before the witches recover from this blow. Well done.
There we go. Yeah, I can't just play without audio. Oh, my phone went to sleep. I can't just play without audio, but... there's also no practical way of me to get it up to my headphones, so... pumpkin pastures. I hope it's not harder than Soggy Swamp. Harvester. Just saying. There. Very handsome. 15 to 22. But it's long ranged. Dual wield. Boo. 10 to 25 ranged.
Ooh.
I am going to swap that out for the regular glaive. Harvester. Mm-hmm. Everything else, I'm going to put away. I hope I don't overfill it soon, though. Pumpkin pastures? Pumpkin pastures. There. Okay. Also, I prefer to spell traveling with two L's.
The Illager raids have roasted this once lush land to ruin. Only one village remains unspoiled in this corner of the world.
Mycelium.
Make haste, hero. You must warn the villagers there of the battle to come. You are their only hope.
Oops. Not flip. Leveled up. So I really love this weapon. Ow. Die. Thank you. It doesn't seem to be all that long of reach. There. Oh, one nice thing is that I have a clock right above the TV. Hi, Ollie. I'm playing Minecraft Dungeons. The TV is far from me, I'm playing off of, and my tablet is close to me, which I'm reading chat off of. So apologies if I am a bit late to reading your chat message. Hey! And also, I can't use a Joy-Con all that well. Longbow. Hmm. Like a standard bow, but longer. Sickles? Those don't look like sickles to me. Okay. Ah, crud. Ow. Excuse me? What just happened? Didn't even respond to me. You bing. You bingaling. Bing bonger. Also, 12 to 36. I am going to just switch to a bow. Of course. Oh, I can smash these. Nice. Not my fault. It literally did not respond to my inputs. I did not say throw that way. So please don't. There. I'm sure a pass-through is known to introduce a little bit of latency, but it... Well, simply put, this is noticeable. Ah! How? Oi. Ew. There. Oi. Oh, those are sickles. I see that now. Oh yeah. They mentioned the weird scaling. Yeah, it's... The video feed is shrunken a little bit, too. Compensate the overscan that the TV has. Ow. There. Actually, should probably drink that now. Just to advance the cooldown so that it starts earlier. What was that? Hunter's armor. I see. Whoa! I do need a better controller for the Switch. Although... A long cable won't only be nice to have, it'll be a necessity. And it will inevitably be wired. Because, well... Price. If I knew where those dang things were, they wouldn't. Some of them explode too. But I guess that's part of the challenge. There, ow. Ow. Please die. Thank you. There. Nice if the unfriendlies that the magic guy was attached to took damage when you killed that magic guy. But I guess you can't have things too easy. There. Corrupt cleric is what I call that guy. Archery range. Okay, now I definitely need to drink some health. Ow. That hurted. Crud. stay away. Okay. No lagging like that. Ooh. Is that all I have? I can go in any of those slots. Soul crossbow, 12 range to damage. Oh, yeah. I definitely don't want to raise the difficulty.
This once lush land to.
Okay, I've already seen that. There we go. And my normal bow actually already has enchant on it. Or already has an enchantment on it. Ow. Whoa. I didn't realize one of them was going to suddenly turn into an explodey one. Also, that sound of getting hurt is gosh awful. Okay, now I'm... Stop being that powerful. I play this game on my Nintendo Switch. Nola. Which is why I'm not great at reading chat right now. I'm playing it on a TV that I have far from me. While my chat's on my tablet, which is close to me, and a fair amount off to the side. Oh. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! Stay out of... Do not cross the TV while I am mid-mission. The reason why I play on the Switch is because I was given this game for the Switch. Those things. There. Good night, Vad. Anyway, Okay. Oh, yeah. Let's get those. Julio. Supplies. Ow. Well, so far, so horrible. Oi. Ow. Whoa. Hey. I just leveled up. Nice. No. That was not very nice. I hope you know that. You and me are going to have a little talk. Maybe you're even going to get a timeout. Wait, no, you're dead now. Never mind. Die, pig. Whoa. Okay. Okay. There. Highland armor. Also, I just realized something. Plus 2 health. Plus 10. Plus 8. Plus 15. There. Anyway, come here. I don't like that he can't cancel the bow. Weird that the Skellington dropped a pork chop. Ow. I forgot about that. There. Thank you. I saw you there. Another Evoker. Oh, yeah. Thank you. And I have tried, no, an Xbox controller does not work on the Switch. Potions were supposed to fully restore your health. Ow. That's some sort of pump contraption. I know, maybe they're pumping oil? Probably not, though. What are you doing back there? Did I say hiding was allowed? Because it's not. Not sorry to say so, but happily it's true. Ow.
Okay. Oh. Hello?
Now what? Whoa! Stop it. I thought, just thought, autosave. Hello? Who's there? There's who? So they survived the attack, but I see no attackers. Oh. There's someone. Yay! Oh, good.
You did it.
Yay.
And the villagers of the pumpkin pastures go on to fight another day.
Okay. Yay. Flaming quiver. Oh, I see the autosave icon. Here we go. So, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Bing! That is all I have for you today. Well, I really do hope you've enjoyed. If you did, then make sure to follow and don't unring the bell. But anyway, this has been Cassady Stance. Cheers for watching. I'm out of here. Okay. And okay. Let's find someone to raid. Live. Okay. I would say no, no, no. Okay. Yeah, that's a bit too much. Okay. Oh, let's mute DTA. Yeah. Long stream. Okay. Let me see. Okay. It's not marked as for mature, but it does look to be PG-13. But anyway. Okay. Get that copied. Okay. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay.